Good morning, Port Washington High School.
Today is Friday, May 20th.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Reminder to all students, your Port Pride hours for second semester are due today by 3 p.m. Please turn in your sheets to the office.
The coin war to benefit the Alzheimer's Association of Ozaukee is still going on. Do you want to see Mr. Wojcik dye his hair purple, Miss Gengler get pied in the face, or Mr. Reinders dressed as Pirate Pete for the day? Or how about Miss O'Brien in a crazy costume? Then take your loose change to the office and put the coins in the teacher's jar of your choice. As of Thursday, Mr. Reinders was winning, which means if you don't want to see Pirate Pete walking the halls, you should donate to one of the other teachers. Let's raise some money for a great cause.
Attention, current 9th and 10th grade students. PWHS will be hosting the PSAT next October. This optional testing opportunity can be used as a practice for the SAT and standardized testing in general. Additionally, top student scores could lead to the prestigious National Merit Scholarship. Please check your email for more information on this testing opportunity. The deadline to register for the PSAT is Friday, May 27th.
Are you taking AP Comm next year? It's almost time to pick up the instructions for your AP Summer Assignment. AP Summer Assignment pickup is right after school, 2:45 p.m. on Tuesday, May 24th. See Ms. Floating in room 176 for AP Lang, or see Ms. Casey in room 183 for AP Lit. It will only take a minute or two, so even if you have a sports practice or other commitment, stop by to get your summer assignment first.
If you're looking to get started on Port Pride Hours for the 2022-23 school year, the Cedarburg Strawberry Fest is looking for volunteers to help with the June 25th and 26th schedule. Contact Gene Lambeau at 262-375-3676 or email at gene@artmusichistory.org to get more information and sign up.
And get ready to kick off summer. Student Council is hosting dress-up days from May 23rd to May 27th called Summer Send-Off. The dress-up days are next Monday, May 23rd. It's Wisconsin Day. Wear your Wisconsin pride with your Bucks, Badgers, or Brewers gear. On Tuesday, May 24th, wear your craziest hat to school for Hat Day.
Wednesday, May 25th, pack your school supplies and anything but a backpack, but don't plan to push your items in a wagon. Students must be able to carry their items up the stairs into their classes, and no elevator keys will be given. Thursday, May 26th, plan your vacation destination with a vacay day and wear what you would wear to your dream tropical vacation. Finally, plan for Fancy Friday on May 27th and dress to impress with your fancy attire. Let's end the school year in style.
And on May 26th during resource, get a taste of summer and come and enjoy some freshly squeezed lemonade and treats made by Room 23. Lemonade will be sold for 25 cents and treats are $1 or less. Proceeds will be used towards community outings and cooking activities.
Finally, all girls interested in going out for tennis this fall, there will be an information meeting for the parents and players on Thursday, May 26th at 5:30 in the Lighthouse Room. If you are not able to attend, please see Ms. Linsky in room 270 for more information.
And remember that Captain's Quarters is closing today. Get your slushies, cookies, and up to 25% off on all apparel. Have a great day, Pirates, and stay tuned for a spring episode of This or That.
Lake?
Or?
Pool.
A pool.
Pool.
That's the lake. It's the lake.
Pool.
Lake.
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 Pool.
Oh, lake.
Pool.
Lake.
Sunburn?
Or?
Jellyfish sting.
Sunburn.
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 Jellyfish.
Really bad sunburn.
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 Neither?
Sunburn.
Clouds?
or
stars.
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 Clouds.
It depends on how many clouds. I guess stars.
Clouds.
Ice cream.
Or
popsicles.
Ice cream.
Ice cream.
Popsicles.
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 Ice cream.
Popsicles.
Ice cream.
Popsicles.
Ice cream.
Popsicles.
Roller coaster.
Or
water slide.
Roller coaster.
Water slides.
Water slide.
Definitely water slides.
Roller coasters.
Water slide.
Water slide.
Water slide.
Roller coaster.
Water slide.
Water slide.
Tanning.
Or
swimming.
Tanning.
Swimming.
Tanning. No, I was like swimming. Swimming. Swimming.
Swimming.
Swimming.
Swimming.
Swimming.
Swimming.
Swimming.
Oh, tanning for sure.
Swimming.